and cheers for Duncanny, the boy from Callan. Villains, Carthys and Flint and old Wexford as one, and the Barrow tomorrow will cross. On the hill over the town we have planted a gun, we'll batter the gateway to Ross. Ross, and the set by the slain his red waves. And poor Wexford, stripped naked, hung high on a cross, with her heart pierced by traitors and knaves. Glory. Thank you. That's a wee song called Kelly the Boy from Calland. So farewell, my own true love. When I return, united we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee. Fare thee well to Lower Frederick Street and to Terrace on Park Lane, for I know it will be a long, long time before I see you again. So fare thee well, my own true love, when I return united we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee. The sun is on the harbour, love, I wish I could remain, for I know it will be a long, long time before I see him again. So farewell, my own true love, when I return united we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee. So farewell, my own true love, when I return united we will be. It's not the leaving of Liverpool that grieves me, but my darling, when I think of thee.
Thank you. It's a wee song called The Leaving of Liverpool. Folks, we're going to do a wee Fury Brothers song here next. It's a wee song. It's a wee song called I Will Love You Every Time. It's actually one of Jerry's favorite songs.
Every time I hear sweet birds singing, I think of you and I, my love, I think of you and I. And when I hear the evening bells ringing, I hang my head and cry, my love, I hang my head and cry. I will love you, I will love you, when we are gone. Thank you.
Every time I hear your soft voice humming, my heart jumps in my breast, my love. My heart jumps in my breast. And until I hear your footsteps coming, my heart can know no rest, my love. My heart can know no rest. I will love you. I will love you when we are gone. I will love you. I will love you when we are gone. I will love you every time.
It's great to see a good turnout for this event. Thanks, Ronan, for asking us along as well. It's a pleasure to be play up here for Gerry. Thanks for Tommy for bringing us up to the Derry. That's Derry's Luke Kelly there. And it's his birthday today as well. So big happy birthday for Tommy here.
Don't listen to him.
62.
Should I meet but this pretty fair maid? Come
tripping along the highway. She was lovely, fair and handsome. Her neck it was shaped like the duck. I asked her for a kiss, me boys. She said away. Her eyes they shone like diamonds. You thought her the queen or the lad.
Let's hear ya.
And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Well, I took a stroll with this pretty fair maid and a gentleman passing us by. Well, I knew she meant the undoing of him by the look in her roguish black eye. A gold watch she pulled from her pocket and put it right in. To the black velvet band. Her eyes they shone like diamonds. I thought her the queen or the lad. And her hair hung over her shoulder, tied up with a black velvet band. Before judge and jury next morning, the both of us had to appear. And the judge he said to me, young man, your case it is proven quite clear. Now 7 long years is your sentence. You're bound down for Van Diemen's land, far away from your friends and relations, betrayed by the black velvet band. Her eyes they shone like diamonds. You thought her the queen or the lad. And her shoulder tied up with a black velvet band. So come on, all you jolly young fellas, and a warning you'll take now from me. If you're up in Derry in the evening, beware of the CCTV. We'll fill you with whiskey and porter until you're unable to stand. Thing that you'll notice, you're the back of an RUC van. Her eyes they shone like diamonds.